Yep.
Hey, it's Aaron from GameProduce.com and checking out Cotton 100%. I think I'm gonna pick standard mode. This is also on the Switch. These are credits. Let's go to options. Ooh, rewind. Press L to rewind. I might need to know that. So that to shoot, that to bomb. Magic. I mean, why would I not do perfect, right? I mean, perfect is perfect, right? Let's go. Oh, 100%, y'all. Cotton 100%. Okay, so fire dragon, fire fairy, fire fairy, fire dragon. Okay, so fire dragon thunder, fire fairy bubble, fire fairy thunder, fire dragon. And then barrier. Barrier, barrier. Vario, whatever. Various suit. I have no idea. Let's go with the fire fairy. I guess. I have no idea. I don't know what that says. Okay. A lot of shooting of cute things. Oh, look at that other fairy. Oh man. Hold on. I should have definitely sped up the rewind so it went more than just one time speed. Yeah. You live and you learn. Get over here. Oh, let me ask nicely, would you please join us? Oh, come on. Okay. Now, I previously... did a video for, I guess, the Cotton Collection, I think. I'm not sure what just happened here. Okay. Oh. Not happy now. Mini boss time. Gah. So I gotta shoot those things. I don't want them jumping up. Wow. Okay, let me get out of the way of that. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Upset about it, like, hey, why is it rewinding? We never rewinded back then. Well, not now we do. It works for me, doesn't work for you, don't rewind. You know, it's something for everybody, you know. 1 second. Okay. Unpausing. I don't know a whole lot about the Cotton game, so this feels a lot like the collection from the other one. I don't know. Nope, I got hit by something I did not want to get hit by. What am I being hit by? There we go. Okay. That's right. That's right. Take that. Look at me. I did this to you. Yeah, I don't know what it's saying, so it could be informative. I guess I'll never know that either. I could find out. Being able to rewind and keep all the oh no, can't have that. Wait a minute, I thought I had 4. What happened? Oh well. I haven't really used much of my magic. I mean, other than the magic I'm using to shoot all this stuff out, you know, incessantly, but... Yeah. boss was way tougher than this. Like, it's not even a competition. Let's get this tea. Nope. I refuse to be defeated. The rewind feature has, you know, made me snobby. In an ironic way. Like, why be defeated if I can rewind myself out of trouble? Right? Right. Makes sense. I haven't recently played the other Cotton games. This definitely feels like Cotton. This is one of the most expensive games for the TurboGrafx, I believe. I dodged all that. I surprised myself. I just knew one of those spikes was going to hit me, but it didn't. Let's keep it going. Time to shoot them, then I will not. Nope. Enemies I don't have time to kill, I will avoid. Whoa. What is with this thing? Shooting us like anything you touch in the environment, you blow up. I like the fact I can touch the ceiling and I'm blowing up. You know, you can come in contact with the environment at least. Enemies, not so much. But... Uh-oh. I don't like that. Oh. Okay, I'm not sure how I'm gonna get out of this, but I did. This thing is going to be. Thank you. And that's it. Done. Couldn't have done it without the support of all involved. Can't even talk. The archers don't appear to be quite as prone to blowing up the way everything else is. They take multiple shots. You stop working that hard. You know? It's a cakewalk. I don't like this. And the fact that they're shooting arrows up, which arc down, is not helping me either. This tree, I'm thinking of Kirby, I don't know. This tree feels familiar. Okay, I'm not sure. Yeah, having your heart in your mouth, I don't know if that's... Yeah, the whole... That's a weird thing, I don't, you know. Oh, okay. What is this? There's a really tough squirrel who seems to be, oh crap, can't touch the little pieces of amber, whatever those things are. Ah, little fish. Why did the flame not... I'm confused. Seriously, I don't like that. Gah. Why is it sometimes it like hones in on the target, other times it doesn't? It's weird. Taking longer than I thought it might. How many of these invincible squirrels are there? Could have just stayed down here. What was I going up there for? That was pointless. I could have just stayed down here and shot the stupid thing. Except for that fish. You live and you learn. I could have gotten instead of shooting at those stupid squirrels. Gah. Boom. Done. That was a mini boss? Okay, apparently the plant life is just... It's just like that, because you know, that other plant took forever. This tree took forever. This game inspired. What's that movie called? I can't ruin my own joke. The Happening. There we go. It was so terrible. Homing shots? Come on now. Done. Stage 5. Oh, come on. Oh, Shazbot. These mini bosses come off quick. Like I barely did anything. How do I anticipate where these rocks are gonna fall? Wait a minute, I could have changed the formation this whole time. Why didn't I do that? Gah. Yeah, I think rotating. Oh, well, whatever they're doing, rotating differently works out fine. Can only have three. This is a phoenix, I'm assuming. Okay, Cotton has certainly, I think the idea of what this game is has come across. It is a side-scrolling, shoot-em-up. Maybe even a cute-em-up, if you will. So. Okay, I'm gonna save this state. Oh, cheats, wait a minute. Interesting. Oh. Unlock cheats by beating the game. Well, if I beat the game, what else? Okay, like what? Okay, sure. Ah, okay. I want to close the game. Anyway, that is Cotton 100%. That I'm not sure. What else really needs to be said? I can switch between the full screen view and not. So, well, that's Cotton. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching. Give it a like, thumbs up, you know, all that good stuff. I guess those are synonymous. Yeah. It's going to do it for me. It's fun. I like shoot 'em ups. That's it. Stay safe. Take care. Be blessed.